So you never inspire the background, Yanko?
The complications, the mother.
Mm-hmm.
When it's complicated like this, because my art is mostly about a journey motif.
Any motifs?
Yes, because everyone is on a journey to some place, somehow. Everyone is searching for something.
For something, yeah.
But
yeah.
Then, because of the fact that you don't know how to get there, you find that the future is a bit complex. That is why almost my subjects are facing towards that side. But at the same time, you find that the background is complicated. It's not clear where they are going, but they're going somewhere. So that's what this part is.
It's so interesting. And then your colors.
I see
there's a bit of newspaper there, or some paper there.
Oh yes, collage, because like, you know, when you think of a newspaper, you think of a story. So this is the story to every painting of mine. That's why I like newspapers.
That's cool.
So everyone, when they see this, they have to read something.
Mm-hmm.
That's the whole point of newspapers. So it's on the background, the touch of the newspaper, you feel it. Also leads to the texture.
The texture, yes, and dimension,
yes.
With that color on it.
And then the white on the edges, obviously, is contrast. Remember that the subject has to be different from the background. Hence, you have that contrast, which is going to make the subject to pop out perfectly. The more it pops out, the better it looks.
That's interesting.
Besides the message that you want to spread out, you also have to make it look beautiful. When someone is going to want to buy this, the wall.
Yes.
So obviously it has to look beautiful.
It really does look beautiful.
What?
It really does look beautiful. Yeah, people should look out for you, in the future.
The
next big thing, yeah, the journey's begun. Yes.
I'm breathing fire.
I see.
I'm breathing fire. Okay, now I think
it's okay. Okay, good luck.
Thanks, man.